This question is from Bhargav. Namaskaram Sadhguru.
From whom?
Bhargav. What have been the most powerful revelations to you personally about this pandemic?
It's not very clear to me. Can you do something?
What have been the most powerful revelations to you personally about this pandemic? Since one of your biographical books says you are in directly touch with Mahadev, what has he shared about this occurrence and its place in human history?
What is that part?
What has he shared about this occurrence and its place in human history?
Well, that is a biography, it's not an autobiography, so don't blame me. So, what is Shiva's opinion on the virus? You must understand that the nature of that which you call as Shiva is fine with the virus. As long as the virus is dancing strong, he says, my blessings are there with you. I told you, it's like Lao Tzu's justice. If the virus says, Shiva, we want to dance across the planet, he says, all the best, I'm with you. If you go and says, Shiva, we want to really live well, he says, all the best, I'm with you. Because he's with life. You need to understand, virus is also life. It's conducting itself very smartly right now. It seems scientists are saying it has mutated itself into 10 different dimensions already, 10 different varieties or whatever. So even if you come up with a vaccine which they claim they will come up soon, only one may go, other 9 still there, and those 9 may become 900, who knows? So if they're really that smart, I think he'll bless them. Because they're also life. You think only your life, that's a big mistake. They're also life. But our life is precious to us. We want to live, they also want to live. If you were really as strong as a bat, I don't know, it's still what to say. It is still a controversial question. Some people are assuming it's from the bat, some people say it's from somewhere else. But let us say it's from the bat, and if you were as strong as the bat, no problem with the virus. Right now the problem is somewhere we are still not geared to handle all the life microorganisms that could affect us. Many we have mastered within ourselves, some we have not. So at this time, you must do social distancing just like Shiva. Most of his life he was in social distancing, you know. Yes, if everybody sat and meditated for 15 days, virus is dead. 14 days it needs. 15 days if everybody went into this, well, this looks like rubbing insult into injury. No, I'm not trying to make fun of it, but you are the one who brought up this. What is Shiva saying about the virus? This is what he would say, because he is for all life. He is a Pashupati. That means he is the master of all life. So he will not discriminate between you and a virus simply because it is smaller and you're bigger. That would not be fair, isn't it? Just because you're a little bigger, and he is small. No, Shiva won't discriminate. So you better get your brains in order and handle this responsibly and beat the damn virus.